Okay, this application is about Vedic mathematics. Actually, we're illustrating in Vedic mathematics, there are many rules for solving shortcut techniques and all. We have taken multiplication as a use case and we implemented a couple of use cases for it. We have implemented two methods. First, let's try out with the first method. We have displayed the rule, what that method does, and rule will be explained by Sumit.
Okay, so I'm not going to explain what is doing this rule is doing. I'm just showing how to multiply two numbers. The good thing with this code is you can give your input and the result will come depending on your input. Right, so let's try it. So let's say I want to square 25. So I will give 25 and 25. Done. So it will take last digit of 25 is 5. Product of 5 into 5 is 25. It will take the first digit, that is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 2 into 3 is 6. The last phase is append those 625. So I am doing this all coding at the back end. So I have actually implemented multiple couple of logics. So this is the second one. This is actually multiplying 99 into 98 something, 999 into 997. So this is done using same thing. So the biggest challenge for us is how to scale the application. If multiple, like we are trying to put in multiple functions. So we have used a hash map and we have kept a common UI. We just kept a single activity and we keep on changing the UI. We send the data back and we process the data. And then we set some flags inside the data, then process according to it. So that was what we did.
The one unique thing is about we are displaying the each and every step so that user would be more convenient in understanding the rules and everything so that he can learn via app. Actually, we illustrated only two things. We can do many tricks are available.
So it's actually very easily scalable. You can just need to add one function and one value and that it will automatically be added to here. You don't have to write any activity, any other class.
And as we illustrated, it is basically a step-by-step representation of steps. So once you will proceed on with the multiplication, it's not only like the output is coming. You will be aware of each and every step, like this is the step performed behind the Vedic mathematics rules and all those things. So probably this app is generally a tutorial for those who want to learn quick mathematics in quick time.
So this is one of its kind actually. There is no website or no app which is taking user inputs and giving results. So it's actually complex mathematics at the back.
Yeah. So it's how many of you in the team?
Yeah, we four.